who might that be?
Your young is such a voice that child. Notes as clear as ice, pitch as pure as water. Why, I haven't heard such magnificent sound since the Queen.
May she rest.
You're going to be so proud, only that girl shot to a high school kids in a while.
Well, what are we waiting for?
Thank you. mum.
I don't need you. I don't need any of you. Go away. I said go away. I don't belong here. If only I could be up there.
Sweet, misunderstood child.
She has a very serious problem, hasn't she?
I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They were kidding when they called me a witch.
Oh,
like Ariel, I've never been proud of. I turn my back and recognize you grew up.
Ariel, who are you?
I'm the father, King Triton. And you're the man that came to our rescue?
Well, with all due respect, Ariel's the one who's been doing all the rescue.
The king of the sea, and his daughter.
Is that upsetting you?
Heavens no, I'm just glad she's royalty.
Your Majesty, I finally found someone who makes me feel eager to seize the future and claim my birthright as king. But if I slip out to sea a few times, I hope she'll be there right beside me. May I have her hand?
Ariel can speak for herself.
She can?